The thing that makes the Idaho Technical Career Academy different from other schools in our state is that we were the first virtual career technical education school in the state of Idaho. We have students receiving industry certification and support from industry professionals. We give them the opportunity to pursue occupations and explore their career pathways. The students get a lot of individual support, not only from their teachers, but from their CTE coordinators and all of the other folks designed to help students get the best experience. All students are required to take an exploratory course that gives them an opportunity to determine what is the outlook for that particular career and what kinds of college requirements might be needed for them to pursue that occupation. The reason our career-focused classes are helping prepare students for life after high school is that we give them real-world experience. This year, we had 61 students get industry certification, post-secondary science credit, over 102 science credits in several different areas. We've got a couple of post-secondary institutions that have really taken the lead on working with our school. And through those relationships, other post-secondary institutions are starting to take notice. One of the main clubs in our school is Business Professionals of America. Last year, we had a student qualify for nationals in web development. And the year before, we had a student participate in nationals in business ethics. We have so many students overcome so many obstacles to do well. One of the greatest successes for me is seeing students graduate. There's a lot of things go on in students' lives that are important, and they've overcome those hurdles to graduate. So I think graduation is probably the biggest.